trombone is the instrument that I think is closest to the human voice. Composers have used it in so many different ways, but I happen to think that the trombone is at its best and its most poetic qualities. It really sings beautifully. It works great in an ensemble. When you put together all different members of the trombone family, they blend together so beautifully. Other kinds of instrument ensembles can sound great, but I don't think there's anything quite like the trombone ensemble. And I just love playing it. It really is my voice.
Ichi, ni, ichi.
Hi, I'm Doug Yeo, bass trombonist of the Boston Symphony Orchestra. I'm touring in Japan and visiting Hamamatsu, home of Yamaha, where Yamaha trombones are made. I'm playing in this trombone ensemble made up of Yamaha workers, and they're going to show me some of how Yamaha trombones are made. Why don't you come join me? The one I have is one of the only one.
All
I see.
All markets.
I see. This is Yoshi Takahashi, the Yamaha trombone designer. We're working on the design for a new Yamaha bass trombone. All Yamaha trombones begin with an idea, and those ideas come to life right here on these computers with the work of the designers and other people in this department. Yamaha professional trombones are cut from a single piece of metal and then shaped. Konnichiwa. How are you? And we see this one-dimensional piece of metal now being hammered and shaped into a three-dimensional trombone bell. The Boston Symphony came to Japan in 1986, and that was my first tour with the orchestra. And I was invited by Yamaha to come to Hamamatsu to try out Yamaha trombones. The first time I actually played a Yamaha trombone in the Boston Symphony publicly was a pretty auspicious occasion. I played the John Williams Tuba Concerto on the bass trombone with John Williams conducting the Boston Pops. And I would not have played the Yamaha at that time if I wasn't comfortable with it. And it performed great, and we continued to make improvements on it until it became the production model that we know today. Once the spinning is completed and the bell is perfectly shaped, it's time to put on the wire bead made of steel or brass. Here you go.
Thank you.
Once the slide tube has been drawn into shape, it needs to be perfectly straightened for good alignment. This process is done by hand with a combination of handwork and machines that can only come from experience. Uzukashii desu ka? Thank you. Beginners who play the trombone sometimes get discouraged because the slide is difficult to move, and it's not something that's easy to carry on the school bus. But I actually encourage parents to buy their children a new, inexpensive, but really well-made instrument, like a Yamaha student model instrument, because a new instrument that really works is such a good inspiration for a young player. The other thing, too, is that we need to stick with it. People give up too easily. I always tell people, if you practice more, you get better. If you get better, it's more fun. If it's more fun, you practice more. And if you practice more, it gets better. It's this cycle that continues and keeps going on and on and on.
There are two words which best describe Yamaha trombone slides. They work. Yamaha slides are known for being fast, quick, and smooth, and that process begins right here, where all of the parts of the slide are assembled. The slide tubes, the hand grip, the lead pipe, and the slide lock. How long have you been doing this work?
30 years.
30 years?
30 years old.
That's a lot of experience. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Most parts of the manufacturing process are done by hand, by skilled craftsmen. But mouthpieces are different. Yamaha uses state-of-the-art computer equipment to ensure that every mouthpiece is exactly the same and comes out exactly as designed.
We now come to the part of the process where the various parts of the bell are assembled. This is a very exacting process. Yamaha's machinery makes it so that the craftsmen can put these parts together in a very good way. Great job. I really like the trombone you made for me. Thank you. After all the parts of the bell are assembled, we come to this special room where it's buffed in order to give the bell a perfect shine and a great finish. This is very physically demanding work. The craftsman needs to know exactly how much pressure to apply to give the horn the shine without taking off too much metal in the process. This is Yamaha's custom shop. All of the prototype instruments are made here, as well as special order instruments such as Viennese French horns and oboes, or even reproductions of historical instruments like this, not something you'd expect to find from Yamaha. Along every part of the manufacturing process here at Yamaha, instruments are carefully inspected. Right now, Ayoka-san is working to check to make sure there are no blemishes after the buffing process before the bell goes for lacquer. So what do you think? Is this instrument ready?
Yes.
Great. This is where Yamaha's electrostatic lacquering process takes place. An electric charge is sent through the instrument, which then attracts the lacquer from the mist in the air. This process ensures that Yamaha trombones have the most even and blemish-free lacquer. Yeah.
Unlike most other manufacturers who stamp their name on their trombones, Yamaha uses a special computer-controlled process which does not compromise the metal. The metal is not pushed down or harmed in any way as in stamping.
Every Yamaha instrument, from the least expensive student models to the most expensive custom professional models, are carefully inspected. The tuning slides are fitted, the valves are lapped, the slides are carefully aligned, and the final step in the process is play testing by an experienced player to make sure the horn works correctly. What do you think? How is this horn? Great.
I began playing the trombone when I was 9 years old. I actually wanted to play the trumpet. Trombone was my second choice, but by the time my band director got around to people whose last name began with Y, he had run out of trumpets, so he gave me a trombone. I wasn't very happy at first until I got it home, took it out of the case, and blew my first note. And at that point, I was very happy to play the trombone. Oh, is that contrabass trombone? My gosh. Wow, that's amazing. I can't believe it. I'm like overwhelmed. This is amazing. Wow, that's an incredible surprise.
I'm sure it works well.
That's incredible. It's great. Thank you so much. Bravo. Amazing. Amazing. Requires a spec. Amazing. I don't see any reason why I would stop using Yamaha trombones. I keep trying other things and I keep coming back to it. The people at Yamaha keep experimenting to make improvements. We have a great collaboration. Why would I stop doing that? The older I get, some things in my playing are more difficult, some things are easy. But one thing will always stay the same. I want a trombone that's going to be able to have me have my voice be heard. And right now, there's no doubt in my mind that the Yamaha trombone is my voice.